Very day since December 10th, 2016, the day I asked you to marry me. Who knew that just a short time ago that a Zen tubing first date would ever turn into this?
We have made so many great memories thus far, but our greatest being made on May 26, 2017 at 10:16 p.m. This is a day that means so much to me that I've decided to surprise you. Don't kill me.
Wesley, this time last year we had just found out we were having a baby. Although we were shocked and scared, it was a moment I will never forget. We laughed and cried in each other's arms, and you already started talking about him playing sports and becoming a pro athlete. Go figure. There's nothing I want more than our son to grow up and be just like you, because I don't know what either one of us would do without you. Wesley, you came into my life at a time I needed you most. You are my saving grace and my angel in disguise. I love you with my every being, and I can't wait to be your Miss Woodbury.
I would like to now formally welcome you into the Woodbury clan. Let's get this party started.
We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against storms.